When we get it, then the crowd will go wild. Second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right note.
You guys, you have to grab onto something.
You gotta get a good grip, you guys.
Oh no, I can't swim.
Wait, he was cute. Should I let go?
Hey, you guys, what's the temperature of the water? Will I be okay in this?
Well, you know, when they yelled women and children in the boats, I yelled, why children? And that didn't receive a great response.
Oh my God, did you guys see the size of that bug? That bug was huge.
Oh my God, I just remembered I ordered room service.
Oh. Whoopsies.
Oh my God, that is the Big Dipper.
Hey band, do you guys know YMCA?
At the Y.
Oh. Several people let go on the Y.
26. I told you guys I could do it.
The reason I'm holding on is because, you know, I just took a shower, so I'm not trying to get wet again.
What the hell? That doesn't make sense.
Good morning, baby. Good morning, sweetheart. Hey, can I borrow this pair of shoes? Can I borrow a piece of that ass? Hey, baby, are there any pickles in there?
You mean
drunk cucumbers?
Lexi!
Baby, what should I wear today? Absolutely nothing.
Oh my God, you're finally getting on board!
Hey, you wanna go to the gym? Will there be snacks there? Austin, can I drive? When Kanye is elected president.
Hey, that's my job. No!
Just because he dresses like a hoe, it doesn't mean he wants to do you. Yeah! Penis is not on the food pyramid.
We love gay.
Parents, why don't you name your kid Sandy anymore? I like that name. It reminds me of the beach.
That was my finger.
Okay, these are publicity stunts that I want to pull, but I'm too scared of the repercussions, so we'll never actually do them. One, I start a Twitter campaign where I say, get me to 10,000 followers or I'll kill myself. Two, I run for an official position in like Congress or Parliament and my one campaign promise is reopening Dakota Johnson's tooth gap. Three, I start a public online beef with like a really beloved elderly celebrity like Sandy Toksvig, like Barefoot Contessa, and I get really nasty with it and literally no one is on my side. Four, I go on like Big Brother or some form of long haul reality TV competition and I'm completely normal, but every time I'm in the like diary room or something, I express like very earnest and genuine homicidal urges for everyone else. And lastly, giving a earnest TED talk about how actually all gay people are annoying or something about Glee, I don't know.
Vagina, yes, I have one and that is okay. Four, when I do have my bleedings, Tampax, they do.
This is my impression when Pluto got demoted from being a planet.
Fuck, man, this shit sucks.
Well, yeah, I got my snake link. Bust who my weakest link. No cap, boy, that dick is weak. So what the fuck you think? I heard he got that.
Your attention, please. This is Mr. Burns. There is an armed intruder on the second floor of A-Wing firing shots.
No, everyone just chill. Everyone just relax.
Martin.
Come here.
Come in here.
Oh my God. They made a documentary about me?
Why the fuck would they make a documentary about you?
I don't know, man. This is the first I'm hearing of this.
What is it about?
I guess just me.
But why?
I just normal.
He's just talking about how you're regular?
Yeah, it's like, hey man, you chose to do this.
Maybe I was in the Olympics and forgot, but how would I know?
My name is Dr. Ford, and I'm a Martin Hurley expert.
What? I met that guy like once.
March 8th, 2012. The day of Martin's first wet dream.
Wow, okay. Really is an expert.
They got my mom to do this?
Hey, Ben!
For me, this story has a happy ending. I met someone.
Is he dating my mom? I'm scared. Like, the Tiger King guy went to jail.
Not because of the documentary.
Martin's second wet dream.
Oh, can we watch something else?
It's really boring.
It's just a slow build. No way. No way. Oh, my God.
That's John.
What the hell?
Guys, they made High School Musical into a real thing.
I look like Ebenezer Scrooge.
It's a swim cap with a plate on top.
This is what Spider-Man wears when it rains outside.
Now I know what Kanye was talking about when he made Graduation. I can't wait till they call my name and I just... It's actually perfect because when I'm done with it, I can give it to David Duke.
You know what? All of the high school memories led to this. When Drake Bell performed in our marching band parking lot, and charged girls for pictures, it led to me looking like if Doctor Strange bred with the red Teletubby.
Yeah, in New York! Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York!
Internet references that I like to make that are apparently obscure because no one seems to remember them. One, simply saying shut instead of shut up. I got this from just this absolutely deranged Jimmy Neutron Facebook page called Why Hello, It Is I, Jimble's Neutron Boat. Cool Jimble does a reminder to not do drug, do science. Science make drug, though. Shut. Two, saying, I lived, bitch. Pretty old Twitter meme. My stepdad had surgery this morning and he sent me this. I lived, bitch. Three, saying, fried meme dinner instead of friendly reminder. It's just a weird thread on Tumblr. I also thought that this was the origin of Raise Your Dongers, but apparently it came from a Twitch streamer. Go figure. There is no need to get aggressive. I don't know how recent this is, but I just love it. Look at him. Just relax. Have a Dorit. I'm just exposing that I have an absolutely shit sense of humor.
Ugh! I hate people that work at the bank. I work at the bank. Here is a dollar. Do not tell anyone.
Damn, double homicide.
Bitch!
I'm sorry.
And you wonder if I get many bruises at work? The answer is yes, to many.
Okay, wait, don't scroll again. I thought of another funny one of the, like, I'm gonna rip tonight. Okay, this time Australian, but like a cool guy Australian. Ready?
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that pussy. Hi.
Hey, besties. All I'm saying is that if I were in a room with Michael Bublé, a gun, and one bullet, I would look at him dead in the eyes and I would go, this is your fault, and I would blow my brains out.
Good. Bad.
Michael Bublé, you're a con artist. Your Christmas music means nothing to me. I'm bad. Jewish. Why don't you write a goddamn Hanukkah song? Bad. Please follow me on TikTok. I keep it real.
Sparkling water, okay? You guys can shotgun beers and crap like that. I don't drink, all right? Sparkling water is where it's at. This stuff burns. If you've had a hard day, just chug one of these.
Oh my gosh.
Before.
After.
Mama's baby.
Mama's man.
Young gay. Old gay.
Boy gay. Boy gay.
It's just, I'm not really into, like, how do I say this without sounding bad? Like, shower culture.
I like when you can see the white.
Look, you can't even tell I don't support big shampoo. Oh How does it look like dandruff? What?
Now that I met Batiste, like, I can use my bathtub as, like, a king-size bidet.
This is...
Ron's mom gave me 20 bucks to give you guys the sex talk. I know it's weird as fuck, but I'm, like, low-key really poor.
What is it?
What the fuck? Sex? Guys? Come on, you guys know the old pants-off dance-off? Rolling the hay? Horizontal tango? Funky monkey?
The wizard in the hopping pot.
Okay, never heard of that one.
Babbity rabbity and the cackling stump.
Okay, easy, Ron.
Babbity rabbity.
Never heard of that. I don't really know how that could even be a sex thing.
Is that it then?
Is that it then? No. We haven't even gotten started. I'm gonna go get some Jamba Juice.
When you, when you,
do wedding this without watching it.
My name is Michaela. How can I help you?
Can I have a pizza?
You want to try? Oh my gosh, you're going to be the first person to try that. It's so good. I just literally had some yesterday.
A fucking pizza?
Yeah, it's pepperoni pizza. And actually, since you're the first person to buy it, I'm going to add a side of queef in the pan.
Queef?
With extra cheese.
Cheese, queef?
Pair those two together and it's like paradise.
Oh my god.
Yes!
Paradise?
Okay, so I'm actually going to write you down for a queef in a pan.
Queef paradise?
With a side of pepperoni pizza because it's like a dipping sauce. So you take your pepperoni pizza and you dip it in the queef in a pan sauce.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's to die for.
Okay. Thanks.
What would you like to drink?
Pepsi.
Now, do you want ice in your Pepsi?
Uh-oh.
How about a lemon?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, damn it. I was so close. Oh my god, I can't.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that. Huzzah!
We're on my roof harassing people that walk by. I heard they got a good part.
Man might have the Star Wars Lego set Death Star, but can he chug a sparkling water and not burp? Oh my gosh! What do I do?
Even the comatose, they don't dance and tell. We live in cities, you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run.
Hiya, kids! It's me, Mickey Mouse! Welcome to my clubhouse! Now, do you see a thief anywhere? Yes! There's the thief! I think we'll need a special tool to deal with this one! Oh, Toodles! Ah, thank you, Toodles! Now, let's see here. Somebody hasn't been paying the piper! So, tell me, how many episodes of The Mandalorian have you watched without paying me a cent?
Mickey.
Well, we'll figure that out, won't we? Some people just don't like to talk!
Because there is literally no real solution to this, and girls do it too, I'm gonna offer you all some fun counterparts that might appeal to you more.
Oh, no way. And then I said, Dinky Doodle. I've never met anyone like you. Yeah. Oh, just kidding. Don't play with me, don't play with me. And I killed him. I fucking killed him. And I wasn't really thinking. I mean, it just happened so fast. And And he was just laying there with this puddle forming around his head. And the look on his face still scares the shit out of me. And...
oh! I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that pussy. Crikey!
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. to my vagina. Charles, did you see? I just threw it back.
Ayo, I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that pussy.
We need to get the gang back together.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that. Yay!
Thank you for meeting me.
No, I
know you probably have something to say. You always have something to say.
Nope.
But now it's my turn to talk. You need to listen. You need to watch.
Nope. I'm going. Nope.
Welcome to Riley Town.
Okay. Nope. I'm not going to Riley Town. Nope. Nope. Uh-uh.
And what did you get?
2 times 2 is 63.
You're on the right track. You're right and wrong. But I can tell you're getting warmer. Go back to your desk. Look up the notes one more time. One more time.
The guy who records sleep sounds.
I have one goal, and that is to get the best possible sounds for people to fall asleep to.
Shift, go, 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 go.
Do I think of it as a job? No. Do I get paid?
Do I ever.
But to me, that's not what it is. To me, it's like if a civic duty absolutely raw dogged a piece of art.
Go, 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 go!
My favorite sounds that I've ever captured. A glacier melting. An elephant's ear flap in the wind. The sound of someone making the right decision. The sounds of Hurricane Sandy. Two turtles absolutely doing it inside a pet store. I call that one two turtles, one shell.
Go, 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 go.
Shut up, shut up.
There's sounds out there.
Do I fall asleep in the job?
Yeah, who doesn't?
But that's when I know I'm really getting the good stuff.
Come on, Dobby. We look like brothers. I can see you. You look insane. Draco. Dobby's a free elf. Come on. Oh, is that Hermione? I just went to the window and someone was looking at me. He just went.
The person that sent you this, they want you.
Longing, rusted, 17, daybreak, furnace, 9, benign, homecoming, 1.
You're a good person. I hope you'll get to live a long life. Every day I've spent here, I've wondered, how did all these people let it come to this?
I was trying to do this trend and didn't realize my neighbor was right behind me.
The British are coming! The British are coming!
Aniola, whenever I'm with a geezer, is it me or the lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit.
I need a seat, lady. You need to go to the back of the bus.
Excuse me, bus driver, you hearing this, man?
That is not my job.
Excuse me, bus driver, you supposed to advocate for our black rights.
I'm trying to keep my job. I got children to feed at home.
Well, sir.
Police, police.
Excuse me, sir. But how about you get your pretty boy little back the seat me, huh?
Police.
I'm not getting off the bus.
Oh, thank God.
I'm not getting off the bus.
What seems to be the problem here?
I'm not getting
off
the bus.
She won't move to the back of the bus to give up her seat for me.
I'm not getting off the bus. You're going to have to take me by force.
Listen,
I'm the sheriff around Leaf Park. And you little Missy gonna have to get up.
You think? Look at your skin. Who you supposed to be repping right now? You gonna sell your soul to the white man?
I am doing this for the law.
You gonna have to drag me off this bus.
Hold my bag.
You gonna have to drag me off the bus. Get off me!
Listen to me! Listen! What if we took grapes?
Hey, what is patient 3 doing out of a cell?
And we put them on the sun. Don't touch me!
Get back in your cell!
And we left them out to dry!
Get back! Get back in your cell! Get back in!
POV, you just hooked up with the inventor of Go-Gurt and you told him he finished too fast.
What you're calling, premature ejaculation, I call commitment. See, my whole life has been about pace. I made a career on quick, a fortune on fast. I am the inventor of Go-Gurt, after all. And yet, here you are, bitching and moaning about yogurt that comes out of my tube a little too speedy. Huh? Now that is rich, isn't it? Speaking of riches, time is money, and I got a blast, but you can keep this.
Bro, my uterus is getting soggy. I'll see you later.
Hey guys, I just got back from the doctor. Normally I'd be in a great mood because I love being healthy and wonderful, but this bitch at the front desk, it was like a teenager, I think it was some sort of internship or something, but I was simply waiting in the waiting room and I was like, hey, do you guys have a bathroom? And she was like, yeah. So I'm already floating, like my feet are off of the ground. And then I'm like, okay, where is it? And she was like, there's a sign over there actually. Do you want to see a sign from Jesus? So the altitude of my levitation increases and then she gives me that white lady scan that's like, in that moment, I had to keep the death threat inside, and I glided over to the bathroom, and I used the bathroom. I should have shat on the wall. I should have been like, shit.
This is things that parents say slash do that annoy me. Number one, when you come downstairs and they say, she's alive, or who are you? Good one. That is comedy at its finest, just when I thought you couldn't get funnier. Number two, when they do loud housework on a Saturday, it will be 4 a.m. and they decide it's a good time to knock down half the house and build a roller coaster in the garden. Seriously, can it not wait 3 more hours? Number three, when they say I would never say that to my parents, that's because when you were a kid it was like World War II and if you said something rude to your parents they'd fucking evacuate you. Number four, when they make you wake up 11 hours early before your flight, I did not realise it takes 5 to 10 working days to get to the airport. I didn't realise that. Number five, when you come downstairs in a face mask and they go, ah, again, top comedy, fucking hell. I'm on the floor, dying with laughter. I'm your daughter and I literally have a mask on my face. Like, it's really not that scary.
Have y'all ever watched a video of a 911 call and the operator is just super calm? Like, it's weird how calm they are. Like, I know that's what they're supposed to do, but sometimes they're literally... Oh, 911, what's your emergency? Oh, you killed 12 people. Oh, they're children? Oh, okay. What gun did you use? Oh, nice. And where are the bodies? Inside the living room. Girl, why would you leave them there? Put them outside. Yes, you don't want your carpet stained. All right, and what's the addie? Oh my god, my aunt lives on that street. Yeah. Oh, you know her? Did you kill her too? Okay. All right, I need you to stay on the line with me though. Don't make it like that. All right, the police are on their way. Sorry about that, you know, the law. All right. What's your name, baby? Oh, hey, I'm Nicholas.
What you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain...
Let's talk. I recently made a video trying to support the Black Lives Matter movement, but I understand how it could be taken as a... Savage love,
did somebody break your heart? This is my formal apology for the recent Cinco de Mayo video I made. It was never my intention to hurt or offend any...
Impression of if Mort and King Julian were getting a divorce and Gru was their divorce lawyer.
All I do is cook and clean for you all day.
And you love it, Mort. You love it. You cannot say you don't.
I get no thanks for anything I do in this house.
Could you guys please come to a cooperative agreement.
And the penguins are trying to analyze the situation.
Kowalski, analysis. Sir, it would seem that Morton... Sir, it would seem that Morton and King Julian are getting a divorce. Rico, simple terms. Private. I think they're having problems with their marriage, Skipper.
Okay, throwback to... Or wait, no. First, happy Mother's Day, but also throwback to the time me and my mom were arguing about me wearing mascara, and she texted me this. I said, if Evie or Bella wears mascara, it's makeup and it's normal, but if I want to dye my eyelashes to make my eyes pop, I need to embrace my natural beauty. Mid-argument, mid-fight, like, I'm mad at her. This woman goes, Cheerios, Lala. Are you fucking kidding me, girl? Like, I
can't. Like, Cheerios, Lala.
And lo, I have turned water into wine.
What's wrong?
He's done Merlot again.
What's wrong with Merlot?
What's right with Merlot?
Jesus.
Yeah?
Can you do me something else?
Like what?
Like a Malbec or a Pinot Noir or something.
Yeah, no, I can't do those ones, I'm afraid.
What about like a Rioja or...
Oh, I'd have a Rioja.
No, I can't do Rioja. I mean, I'd settle for like a Chateau Neuf de Pape.
Just drink it.
I could probably do a Shiraz.
Wow.
Answer when I ask why you put us in the past. What's hurting me the most is I don't know why you left us in. I'm trying to let go. I know I'll be fine. I promise. I can still taste every word that you left in my bed.
Is things that parents say slash do that annoy me. Number one, when they say it's my house, you chose to have kids. Shut up. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to go out and buy a freaking mansion? I'm 15 years old. I can't even legally work. Number two, I pay the bills. Okay, everyone in the whole planet has to pay bills. Like, you're not special. You're not special that you have to pay the water bill. It's not my problem also, because if you didn't want to pay the extra water bill, you shouldn't have had an extra child. Number three, when they tell you to grow up, you had children. We are kids. I'm 15. I can't grow up. I'm a legal child. So actually, I can't grow up. Number four, when they call you for dinner 3 hours before it's ready, you call me down and you haven't even defrosted what we're eating. You call me down and there's not even any food in the fridge. You call me down and it's not even lunchtime yet. Number five, when they give you mini threats, like you don't want to know what's going to happen if you don't do that. You better go and do it or else. All right, prison guard. Okay. You don't have to be like the...
If Asians reacted to racism with 100% honesty.
Hey, not to be racist,
no, stop,
but...
Stop.
I can't believe that Asians actually eat cats. Like, out of... No, put that down. Like, out of all the things that you could do to a cat or dog, you had to... Okay, no. Like, I was just trying to say that, like, since Asians... Okay, serious! If you want to speak Chinese, go back to China.
Okay, then go back to England.
You know that new movie coming out about Edo Japan? Like, the one that's, like, starring Matt Damon and...
Y'all, please look at this Facebook thread. You won't regret it, I promise. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but I've just found a cat in the road. It has been hit by a car and has died. I am looking for its owner, so if anyone up High Road, Well Lane, or near is missing a black and white cat, think it's male, please could you contact me? Or if anyone knows how to dispose of a dead cat not belonging to myself, that will also be helpful information. Thanks in advance. Does he answer to the name Tomo? Mine been missing 2 days now, usually indoor cat. Won't answer to anything as it's dead. Oh, sorry, I see you got a picture of when he alive. I see if my cat... Why would you take a pic of the dead cat? Surely you would put up a pic of your cat then ask the question, is it this one? This will be so much quicker and cause no distress to everyone on Facebook having to look at a poor defenseless dead cat. How would she have a photo of it when it was alive? She just found the poor cat dead. Yeah, sorry, I realized. My cat not here, so I can't take picture. We'll take one if he come home. Still no cat, so I can't take picture. I Googled similar one and poked. Like that, but cat.
This is my impression of different people lying.
I'm busy tomorrow doing things with people at places during times of the day.
Guys, I'm straight.
I'm straight.
I am.
I love social gatherings. Neon orange is my favorite color.
Mm-hmm.
I love denim. That cardigan really suits you. Like, you should buy more like that. Honestly, you should change out your whole wardrobe for this shirt is not wrinkly. I went shopping at Walmart today.
I literally saw you at Target.
No, you didn't. It was Walmart. It was down.
This is part one of me reading things for class that are supposed to be, well, that are very serious and should not ever be taken lightly. Cyberbullying is the intentional and repeated harm inflicted through the use of computers, cell phones, and electronic devices, which means that it also comes with its own native language. For example, when you're texting, D-I-R-L means die in real life. G-CAD means get cancer and die. F-O-A-D, we F off and die. Fugly means everybody knows what that means. IHML means I hate my life. KYS means kill yourself. Fub means fat ugly best. Don't cyberbully. It's not funny.
So this creator posted this TikTok about name a word that Wattpad writers needs to know how to write. Yo, the comments had me screaming. The creator used the sound dick by Starboy and Doja Cat. I gotta show you the comments. Hilarious. This one, he pulled out his memory like Babes. Remember what came up? Remember we're not at a country club. Is member spring free? What is this? A slinky?
Have you seen the state of her body? When I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Did we learn nothing from the Boston Tea Party? We fought a whole war to get away from the Brits, and now they're back, and they're catchier than ever. Paul Rudd didn't ride through the streets of colonial America, warning us that the British were coming just for us.
Correction, Paul Rudd didn't ride through the streets of colonial America at all, because that was Paul Revere, so.
Look at us, hey, look at us, look at us. Who would have thought, not me.
Look at us.
Trying to explain my mom what's TikTok. And I download the app on her phone. And the first thing that she sees. No way, because the next video that popped up on her For You page.
First of all, a girl, I don't know who you think you is, but you need to get off my page or you will get blocked, first of all. So leave me alone.
How am I supposed to explain?
What are these boba people on? The shit they're making is like,
here's your mochi boba.
Oh, so it's just like mochi and boba. Nice.
Sorry for the wait, man. Here's your matcha brown sugar milk cheese foam mochi double chocolate extreme demon slayer collab bursting tea.
Did you just put a spell on me?
Ramen boba.
The what the fuck?
Here's your brown sugar nut bubble tea.
Oh, so it's like almonds or peanuts or almond milk or?
It's nut.
Oh.
Here's your jar of piss with boba.
I'm not even surprised anymore. I'm just here for tapioca. Can you just give me my drink?